When the snow geese take flight, notice how they seem to move as one. Let's watch that again. Today there are so many snow geese. Wildlife officials are afraid they may damage their fragile Arctic breeding grounds. Today there is a conservation season for snow geese. Hunters are allowed to pursue snow geese through the end of March.